Here's what a trailer looks like when you start taking the skin off of it. Definitely gonna have to go see Chris at Midwest Sheet Metal.